five spice is the easiest seasoning. So you want to sprinkle some salt. And then soy sauce. Just a little bit. Maybe almost like one tablespoon. And then the five spice powder. You can use more, you can use less, just depends. It depends on your taste. And then any liquor that you can. I normally use vodka because it's easier to get in the store. So for the pork roll, you want to rinse it, just kind of cut open. Keep it in the fridge overnight, and you probably want to turn like a couple of times. So this one side is fat, and you want to actually want to put the other side down first, so you will. Saturate better. Take the pork loin out and put it on the counter for half an hour and use a pot that can fit. This pot is a little bit smaller, but when after you cook, it's going to shrink a little bit, so it should be fine. So let's kind of push it down. And you can put the marinade sauce on top. and then turn the heat to medium high. Cover the lid and cook for half an hour. At 15 minutes, I turn the heat down from 6 to 4, and then after 30 minutes, I'm going to turn it over to the other side. I should have used a bigger pot. It'd be easier. I don't think it touched the bottom, so I'm going to just add a little bit hot water to it. And set a timer for another half an hour. So this 1 hour. I cut tomato seed. I think it's cooked, but I will just flip it over in the middle. And then let it cook for another 15 minutes. Take it out and then let it cool before slicing it. You want to save the sauce. Thank you.
it's cool, you can slice it. You want to cut, when you slice it, you want to go against the grain. So this is the grain right here. You want to cut against the grain. The sauce either you saved earlier, you can skim the fat on top, just get a sauce in there. And if you don't think you can finish it in 2 meals, then just put it in the Ziploc bag, the one that's for freezer, and then freeze it. Or you can wrap it in foil.